This is floor number 12. And it's an Austin 7, which was produced from 1922 to 1939 in the UK. Nicknamed the Baby Austin, it is one of the most popular cars ever produced for the British market and sold very well abroad. It's also licensed to cockpit companies by all over the world, powered by a 747cc engine. And this one, presented by Dan and Molly's pub from Ballyboy, was there to every parade, been a part of every parade from the start, and hopefully many more. And we miss the great men that were in the car years ago, Joe Cocklin and Dan Bowen, and all those great men over the years. So we'll always keep them in our memory. This one was made in 1932, and it's 80 years old this year. So special thanks again to Dan and Molly's Finnish car there. It's an Austin 7. Thank you very much, guys. But just parking the square, because I want to lift out to Ballyboy there. And this is floor number 13 with Martin Larkin, of course. It's a Massey Harris 1952 tractor. And his number is 0865252. I don't think that's right somewhere now. This is lot number 14. It's a vintage classic, and it's Damien Kavanagh, vintage and classic. And it's a Ford Capri 1984, gorgeous machine it is too. And it's a 22 special. So that's Darren Cameron. Thanks very much, Darren. Fair play to you. Oh, it's our own Darren Cameron here. I wonder what it was there. That's number 14. This is float number 15, guys. And a very popular group of being part of. Only missed 1 year from the beginning. And that's the Body by Curtis group. So they're going to play a few tunes for us there. Yeah, Ballybike CCC was formed in the year 2000. It has over 80 pupils attending music school, dancing and singing classes in Ballyboy, down in Bodies every week. It's also open to membership. Anybody is interested. There's a thriving music school and a thriving coaches branch in Ballyboy, and it's open for membership all the time. So anybody can join, and it's a great pastime, it's great fun. Please get your hands together for the Ballyboy Coaches Club. Well done, lads. And they're all young kids there. This is floor number 16. It's Christy Charles. And it's a restored 1963 Land Rover Series 2A. It has a four-cylinder petrol engine, 2.25 litre. It's also painted marine blue, the original colour, thanks to Nigel Crawfield. With Cyril Gibson. And he has three young kids in his car there. They're Morgan, Gavin and Isabel. It's an Austin Cambridge Saloon, model Austin ASS, 1500cc, and year of manufacture of that car there is 1958. So thanks very much, Cyril, for that, fair play to you. And the contact number, if anybody's interested there, is 087-2064-930. Thank you very much. This is the vintage car number 18. And it's Kieran Kelly from Ballyboy and Kelly's Garage. And we'd like to thank them also for a sponsorship for the parade. Thanks for that, guys. And this is Ford Fiesta 1984. It's an original Irish car as well. So nice round of applause for Kieran there. Thanks for having... Say it again. 087-6924-819. It's also a sponsor of the parade. Thanks very much to that, Kieran. And our next one is number 19. It's an Austin 1300 GT 1970. And it's Podge Cochran, of course, from Dublin, as we made for a number of years. Thanks very much, Podge. It's an original car as well. And it's I think in the back of the oven it says untested, so he's going for DOE on Tuesday. It's Matthew Lunham there. He's had to get in DOT this morning. He's got off like a bullet. And this one, Patsy Murphy. Yeah, Patsy. Fortunately, he's run out of tobacco. Where's the pipe, Patsy? It's a TR7. Well now, Pat, thank you very much. He's afraid he had to get led over that pipe there because it won't stay lit there today. Next car is John Kelly from Banagher. It's a 1982 MK3 Escort. And there's 63,000 miles on it, if you believe that. 29 miles. Irish car. Send picture of whatever you want yourself. So Charnville Castle are back again this year, and they've reaped many great prizes over the years, and their floats are always fantastic. And this one is, oh yeah. Yes. Here we have the Charnville Heritage Trust. Charnville Castle is celebrating its historical background with two teams this year in celebration of the return of King Henry VIII painting to Charlie McCaslin, and also the Knights Templar, the Moors, and its place in history, which is also celebrated at the Shake Fest in May, which is a fantastic occasion in Charleville every year. The Earl of Charleville commissioned a giant painting to celebrate the baptism of Queen Elizabeth I, which was hung in Charleville Castle since 1805. The painting was removed in 1970 and restored. The volunteers are calling to the public to have complete free production to a life size. And it's going to be launched and placed in the dining room for the Shake Fest match or May 25, 2012. Shake Fest also celebrates our history by a wonderful addition to our live historical reenactments, the Hostapeners, the Crusaders, and the Knights Templar, who all have roots in history and on site in Charleville Castle Tullamore. Shake Fest will take place on Saturday, 25th of May 2012, this year, and represents a World Culture Day, where we continue to celebrate a world without borders as the unique and great family they are in Offaly. They are dance and culture workshops, dance and historical demonstrations, performances, and great interactive activities for our children. Come to the People's Castle and enjoy everything that's in offer. And that's on May the 25th. It's also been sponsored by Offaly Express and Midlands Radio 3, who are broadcasting live from the site. So ladies and gentlemen, please give a nice round of applause to that wonderful lecture from Charleville Castle. Don't forget Shake Fest, May 25th, 2012. Thank you very much. Does anybody know this man? That is the burning question. There's a steward's inquiry with him. Get your hands together for Johnny Carr and his David Brown, 1954. And the horn was working last year. Still working, Johnny, his? I'd say it is. Wish. Well, we had to say it. Not quite as strong as it was last. And this this man here, would you believe it's is number 25 there. And it's the great Marty Lynch. And believe it or not, Marty is celebrating his 18th birthday this year, as I actually celebrated with him. And you're all looking and saying, what are you fucking talking about? But Marty is one of the few people that was born, of course, on a leap year. So he's only had 18 birthdays in his lifetime. Isn't that amazing? And I can't say how many pints of porter he had. But, but as always, Marty's always working in the background. He's been a great friend to Buddy Boy and Andy Cromwell all over the years. And he's worked with every group here. And he's a wonderful person for the house. So please get your hands together for the one only Marty Dinch.